Hello everybody, this is Maria and from this video you will find out how to convert any video file of your choice to 3D format. By 3D I mean red cyan anaglyph format. In this video I will be using the program called 3D Video Converter, which you can easily download for free from the website convert23d.com. So let's go to this website and download our 7-day free trial version. convert23d.com. Here we are. So you can see the corresponding section for 3D Video Converter, and I just click on download button and confirm the save file, and you can see that the upload of 7-day free trial version has started. Actually, the 7-day free trial version is limited to 3-minute videos, so it's not enough for my needs, and I just click on buy it now button and purchasing 3D Video Converter for unlimited version. So I have already installed the unlimited version on my PC, so I close the browser and I open my 3D Video Converter. Here it is. You can see that the interface of this program is designed in the form of anaglyph red cyan glasses, and it is really cool. So to open your video file you will be converting, you just need to click on open button and choose your file. Alternatively, you can just drag and drop the video file onto the interface. And first I will show you the video file we'll be converting in normal mode. So I just open it with Windows Media Player. Here it is. You can see that it is a piece of wildlife and it is a normal, high quality, high definition video. It is two-dimensional. Here it is. So now I just drag and drop this file onto the interface of 3D Video Converter, and you can see that the converting has already started. So the speed of the conversion depends on the actual size of the input video file, and our video file is not very large, so the conversion will be rather fast and it will take us a couple of moments. So you can always cancel your converting by clicking on cancel button. You can see now that the converting is in progress, and when our video file will be converted to anaglyph red cyan mode, we will open it with any video player of our choice installed on the PC, so it's really convenient for you to choose any video player you'd like and watch the converted video in red cyan anaglyph glasses to enjoy 3D effect. I should also mention that this program is really great because it converts most video file formats, and it actually converts video files without the loss in quality. So you will see and compare that the output converted video hasn't lost its quality in comparison to the original one, two-dimensional. Here we are. You can see that the notification message with the conversion has finished, and I just click on OK button to be located in the output folder with our converted anaglyph red cyan video. So I just close 3D Video Converter, we don't need it anymore, and I open the converted video in Windows Media Player to see the result. Here it is. You can see now that the video is the same high quality, high definition video, but it is in red cyan anaglyph mode. And to see the depth in this video, you just need to put on your anaglyph red cyan glasses, and you will see that all objects in this video appear three-dimensional. And you can also notice that the whole quality of this video is the same, it is high. So that's it. Don't hesitate and download your 7-day free trial version of 3D Video Converter from the website convert23d.com, and also follow us in social media on the Facebook and Twitter. Thanks for watching.